That's why, there, as he's falling down, you talk.
And here's another strange pass. Hit around the net. What a break. That puck was fluttering, and I don't know how it didn't go in the net.
Gexa shoots this in. It's along the boards. It takes a funny hop off the ice. Now it gets up.
And he was checked there by Ashton. Now here's a pass in front.
Joel, even I think I might have been able to put this in with my work boots on in the backyard rink. I mean,
around it goes to the line. Mott across. Kane hits a post. A gaping net for Patrick Kane. What a great pass from
Krug sneaking in on the left side. Takes the pass. Oh, and how did he miss that?
Wide open net, Torrey Krug. That's his spot in the back door. Just fired it back through the crease.
Sobotka down his off wing. Wrist shot, rebound. And oh, how Tarasenko, wide open net.
How does he miss that?
And he goes on a play. He looked up to the head.
Nice pass. Crosby, two on one. Edman back. Here's Hornquist. Back for Sid. Oh, he steered it behind the goaltender, not into the net.
And look at Crosby. Here's the steer.
Drawn right in. He'll delay. Pastrnak off the post and covered by Varlamov.
That's divine intervention personified. What a play by Bergeron to Pastrnak, Joe.
Rose was coming in, a loose puck in front for Sorensen. Where is it? He couldn't put it in the open net. There's another chance from the wing by Šimek, and he missed.
Man, Sorensen had a wide open net.
Here's a chance for Raffel, back door, and it's tapped wide by Sagan. He had the whole net. He went right through the blue paint.
Austin right in front of the net. Here's a chance for Jersey and on goal. Oh, and he hit the outside of the net and a wide open net. What a chance for the Devils, Zacha.
12 left in this second period. Take another look at the close opportunity.
Got the stick in the way. Hamilton with the puck on edge. Drive, save, rebound. Smith had the open goal and gunned it wide. Perhaps a little too much adrenaline in the veins of Riley.
Six down with Puchnevich. Pass to Puchnevich. To Zibanejad, and he missed wide. And the puck deflected out of play. There was a big chance shorthanded.
That's Caldwell's having a 4x6.
The skate soccer style. Giveaway to Kako and missing the net. Oh, big chance, a wide open net, but Hedl missed.
Here's Kako. He goes over, he puts pressure right away.
16, first goal.
Across to Miller. Steps ahead and fired a combination. Oh, it's wide on the toss by Marchand.
An opportunity virtually from the same place. Kevin Miller loads the gun. There's the chance, and he just shanks it wide.
Here's Muzzin with it. That's turned over. Fusion Hawkins feeds across. Oh! Drysdale missed the open net. Drysdale at the open cage. He can't believe he missed.
That is right in our eye line. We can't believe he missed. It's wide open.
Now a centering pass by Drysdale. Here in the third. Fleury pokes it away. Hoffman lets it rip. Save Fleury. Rebound, and O'Reilly missed it. And Martinez kept it out. Ryan O'Reilly had a wide open net.
Ryan O'Reilly, a great chance to pull within one for his team. The shot comes, there's the wide open net, and it goes right off.
Pressure at the line, Darlene trying to tie up. McDavid, who's got an open net. He goes to it, McDavid hits an open net. He hit the post with 57 seconds to go. Sabres come back the other way. They lift it to the Edmonton line. McDavid open again behind the
end on it for Smith. And Smith into the empty net.
No, they're saying it didn't go in.
Really?
They're saying it went up and over the net. It didn't go in the goal.
Well, let's
and
take a look at that again.
What they're saying.
And fans on a pass. Stephen steals and he'll ice it. Oh, at least I thought he was going to.
Thing I've ever seen. Patrick Stephen, you should be embarrassed for what you
play. Here comes Henrik Sedin. Here's a chance. And big stop rebound. Oh, my goodness. Daniel Sedin with an empty net.